Aw. Where's the goofy lunging attack? Looks like a pretty standard spear to me. Well, it's got a pretty decent range on that. I didn't try using the club. It's a bit fast, but I don't think so. I think the battle axe is pretty good. I think it's an Xbox Live outage thing. Apparently we have some choices there. A lot of choices here. That looks like some sort of mage. Never mind. These guys are in trouble from not having any poise whatsoever. I feel bad that I can just roll into them. And one-shot them. I guess I've been upping my strength. Choices, choices, choices. Where to go, where to go? I guess let's head over this way, because why not? These guys seem to hit me quite a bit. Don't want to do the drop yet, because I don't know how to get back up. Oh, I didn't check the skill. I didn't want to. Well, let's see, I'll tell you. Thrust. Hold spear at waist and charge at foe, only it is important to have good footing. So I guess you can't go up and down stairs. Maybe. Something like that. Do they have the Dark Souls 3 planner yet? What's the difference between small bundle of charcoal pine resin. Quickly applies fire to right-hand weapon. Does not last for long. Can be used in inventive ways, such as applying it in the middle of a series of blows. Wait, what? Wait. Whoa, what is this? What's the difference between small bundle of charcoal pine resin? Quickly applies fire to right-hand weapon. Does not last for long. Can be used in inventive ways, such as applying it in the middle of a series of blows. Wait, what? Temporarily applies fire to right-hand weapon used in the undead settlement to preserve undead bodies after dissection. Wait, in the middle of... What? It's like an instant cast or something? That's kind of interesting. Surprising. Tempting to go down there, but I don't think I will. Look at that. Does that mean I need to be knocking down all of these things? Because sometimes they could secretly have items. That's a cheap trick game. Don't do that to me. That one looks a little bit more alive than the other ones. Those look fairly dead. The lighting on that one suggests that it's alive. I think you can tell the difference if you look at the lighting on them. Is that a red eye knight kind of guy, or is that just a regular enemy with red eyes? I like this lighting right here. Oh, you can actually lock onto them. I don't like the little freak out move that they do. What? Very much though. They're a bit freaky, but they don't really hurt that much. Yeah, clue. Well, we seem to be exiting this area, so I want to go back and drop down both of those two holes. Let's do the first one. First. Oh, you know what? This is the way. This will let me into this room that I can now get out of. Oh, hello. Wait, what is it doing in here? Wait, what did I just get? Crap, what did I just get? Is that an ember? It looks like an ember. Yeah, I like grabbed the fire out of there, and now I have it? I don't know. Does it tell me? If there's a humanity concept in this game, I can't tell how much I have. An ancient talisman depicting a holy symbol bestowed upon the Warriors of Sunlight, equipped to pledge oneself to the Warriors of Sunlight. Warriors of Sunlight are brilliantly beaming co-operators who place their golden signatures to help those in need, for it is their duty to deliver a great conquest to the summoner. Well, we're definitely putting that on. Praise the soup. That's what this room is. The camera turned me back away from the door I was going back out. Does everybody say praise the soup in that room? Is that just a thing? Okay, and then there was another drop down. Oh, that was in the other side. Been here? Oh. Oh, okay. Interesting. It's a weird little jump ahead shortcut. Alright, good. Okay, sure. Mm-hmm. There's the bridge. So I'm going into this side, whereas the bridge takes you to the other side. Sure, no problem. Ritsa. I haven't... I don't know. I'm a little worried about attacking that guy because I feel like he's protected. Yep, he is. Wow! What is the range on that garbage? That dude's casting from like across the entire... This is clearly to as a like a little safe haven. Ugh, I don't know if I want to go this way. At least I got that. Dear Lord! Look at that range. I could probably sprint underneath it. Choices. I could either go this way or... Okay, fine, we're going. Is that bleed? I don't know what that bar is. The R2 R1 is really fast. feeling something like that was going to happen. Does the regain of Estus only happen if you're out of Estus? Oh crap. Happy. Happy, 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 happy. Whew! Okay. Not bad. Was it super... super delayed, Spruce? Oh, I gotta go up there and get whatever item she had. Wait, where did she... How do you... Oh, you have to go beyond and come back up? Alright, fine. Not bad, not bad. I guess I got lucky there. Let me make sure there were no little cubby holes that I missed back here. Yep, we're all the way back. Okay, good. There you go, there's the place to climb up. That's it? Whatever. Whatever. Those fat ministers, ministresses? Fat ministresses. Suck, but they're not the worst thing. Intriguing. Tempting. Couple of things to get there. How do you get on top of... Are you supposed to make this jump? Probably. Probably supposed to make this jump. Wait, look at all these signs on the ground there. Why are there... Oh, there's a bonfire there. Better. Did he come from that sign? Where is this Joker? I am out of Estus. I see him there, but I don't care. I don't know how this works, given the fact that he's in my world right now. Is he stuck? Nope! Here we go. Oh god. This is not good. This is really bad. I don't know what now. At a minimum, I need to do them one at a time. And I'm in bad shape now. Could pop an ember. But I also think I hit that bonfire. I don't know what that means. Does that mean that I got it? The big guy's probably easier than... He has a lot of HP. Not again! I'm dead. Come on, guy! Get out of here with that junk. Okay. He disappeared. Wait, I can rest at the bonfire? Wait, what now? Well, heck yeah, I'm resting at the bonfire. Why am I allowed to rest at the bonfire while that guy's here? Okay. Alright, hold the deck, let's do this thing. No! Come on! Get out of here with this garbage! This is awful! Hey, Fair Knight, what's up? Hey. Hey, Bozo, long time, wow. Super long time. Hey, Captain Liliana, welcome back. Hey, Keener. Do it. Thought I had that. How did he know? He's got power within. Again, do it again. Get bent! Finally! Dark spirit destroyed. What did I get? I became a vertebra shackle. Whew! I think the X-Bone servers are acting up. I think that's what it is. Special bone found by killing in other worlds. Is that what red phantoms are now? Or black phantoms? A special bone collected by members of the Covenant of Mound Makers, discovered in the corpses of their victims. What? Only one such bone is found in the vertebrae, and the Mound Makers believe it to be a shackle of the gods. In their minds, each victim is a connection in addition to the family. Is another connection. In addition to the family. Wow. Very interesting. So look at all these guys. Why are there so... Is this like a PvP area? I may not have died here yet. Yeah. Figures. That's gonna be the when I take the other path through the town across the bridge, it'll probably lead me to the other side of that. That's my guess. Well, I'm still at 5 Estus, so I guess we should press onwards here. I keep wanting to walk up that. That guy was not as hard as some of the knights I'd fought previously, I have to say. He was a bit of a pain, but... Hey, Ragnus, welcome to the stream. But, like those regular knight guys were worse than him. I feel like they did more damage. Is there nothing up here except for his little spawn point? Also, if that guy respawns, I'll be annoyed. I don't want to have to fight him every time. I'm loving Dark Souls 3, it's really good. Oh, there's an item back there I need to get. I missed it in the jump off the house. Let's go back. Rusted coin. Now, if this is anything like the rusted coins from before, this will be a chameleon item. No! Oh no, sorry, item discovery. Yeah, from Dark Souls 2. Okay. Good. Not that I'm even probably gonna use it. Well, maybe I'd use it for farming. I really, really need a bigger weapon though. I've fought enemies with big weapons, but haven't been able to get one myself. I still have the whole other half of town to explore. This looks boss-like. What? I missed what happened to them. I saw that they died, but I don't know what killed them. All I saw is they kind of exploded. Like a good spot for an item. I had a feeling it was something like that. What is it? Oh, dude, there's a guy up there. Is it just on one guy? Oh, God, this is gonna suck. What's up, Sam? Hey, 77RA. not a meteor, but something. Oh, this sucks. Okay. Oh, I hear him. It's like Hawkeye Go or something. Oh God, this. Dude. Woo! Well, there's more guys out there now. Oh, he's dead. Where is he shooting at now? Oh, is he shooting at me? His aim is really good. Oh my god, I can't get away from this guy. Whew. Smart move would be to refill and go back through. I just hope that Mad Knight doesn't invade again. Like, that guy's gonna kill everybody up there. Actually, smart move would be to... I got some items. Oh my god! There's still service outage going on? Live service alert still going on. How long, you guys? Come on. In-game matchmaking. Could be having problems. Oh, a split damage weapon. Interesting. What's up, Sick Pirate? Welcome back. Picked up a new shield, blue wooden shield, less physical absorption, higher weight, no thanks. I also got the reinforced club, which is actually higher attack than what I have now. Really low durability though. Let's try it. Oh, and it's got bleed on it. We're gonna try that. Wait, what? What have I done? That's not right. Ooh, that's cool. Look at this baseball bat swing, the home run swing. I didn't check what its special thing is. Strike. Let us spirit of Warcry. Oh, it's the same thing. Wait. Really? Oh, Warcry, yes. Please don't get invaded. .287. The bleed kicked in. Yo. That's not bad at all. Now, I know there's at least one more item up there. Oh, I should be going back to level up.